if I were human, I'd say this is a very long, boring night. But only if I were human.
You know, I always wanted to see how Morrowind looks like.
Yes.
Yes.
Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go right now. Gotta go, gotta go right now. Nancy McKeon, urgent message. Trouble up in Kolak.
It says something strange has happened in Kolak and that I am needed right away.
No, you see it. No, you don't. Bye.
It looks like we're going on a neat trip to Kolak.
I wonder what's in Kolak.
Who knows?
I'm bored with this town. Let's go. So that's what Kolak looks like from this distance. There's nothing wrong with the city. Kolak City, here we come.
You don't know, do you?
Don't know what? Why me and Stark are going up to Kolak?
Glowing portals outside the walls to Oblivion itself!
What's wrong up there, by the way?
There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, killing...
Killing what?
Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin.
I didn't know Kolak is a ruin where people go to smoke.
Deidre overran Kvatch last night.
Okay, so there be Deidre. What is a Deidre?
Go and see for yourself. Everyone else is dead. Do you understand me? Dead.
Okay. Calm down. It looks like we're on a mission. No, Stark. Looks like we're going to take Kolak by storm.
Tell me about it. Okay, let's go. I'll watch your back.
The goofy little wood elf was right. This place is filled with the dead. But what could cause it?
I don't know.
Tom Cruise. Hey, I got something for you, Tom. Your high school passed.
Where did you get that from? Give that back!
No. Make me.
Well then, prepare to die, go.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit
the floor. A bat with a pink teddy bear on it. How nice.
Margaret Cole's right. We are right behind the body.
I? What?
You heard me. I'm dead.
I am not a lesbian. But you suck.
I will talk gun. I own the mission impossible.
You still suck.
I'll show you who sucks. I am the awesome Stigler Emmerass. She's no match for me. She's a girl. Girls can't fight guys. Don't hurt me.
We'll see about that.
Bam.
You got some.
The portal you went through has just sealed up.
We have no choice but to fight our way out of here. Let's go. I still sense danger ahead.
Watch your back, Nancy.
These guys are no match for me.
I'll show these guys how to fight the Welcome way.
This must be the way out. Oh, great.
You forfeit! You should not be here! Your blood is mine! Forfeit! Forfeit is my blood! Forfeit!
You are now dead, you ugly red beast. I think this is the way out of this hellhole.
I'll still lock your back. Let's go.
Finally, our escape from the Kvatch hell is right in this glowing disc thing.
So Nancy, what do we do when we get out of here?
Go to Morrowind like we originally planned to do. But first, I have to buy a spell at that disc to get us out of here. But where will land us at? We're going for a ride. Where are we?
Looks like we landed near the Morrowind border. Let's go.
Can't wait to see Oblivion again. Morrowind, here I come. Morrowind City, the place where Oblivion must be.
Was that who I thought it was? Was that Nancy McKeon herself? I've definitely got to lay off the Nostian 2 drama.